I got a letter for the Mesdames, Bishop, Hollingsway, and Phipps.
From the dear departed, I'll bet. Addie's so tactful. She even puts us in alphabetical order.
Dearest Debbie, Laura May, and Rita, as you know by now, you'll have to carry on without me from here. It isn't easy to leave a town like our town, to tear myself away from you three dear, dear friends who meant so much to me. And so I consider myself extremely lucky to be able to take with me a sort of memento, something to remind me always of the town that was my home and of my three very dearest friends whom I want never to forget. And I won't. You see, girls, I've run off with one of your husbands, Addie.